back, we're going to fold the transom over on top of itself. Then we're going to take both sides of the pontoon in, and then you kind of just roll it up and you'll be good to go. So you're going to fold the transom in on itself. You're going to take the side pontoon, go in, and the other one, go in, and then simply kind of roll up. I like to bring the boat in closer so it's a tighter package. Come take the handles here, and I'm going to pull it in as best I can. Simply just roll up, and it'll be pretty quick.